Batman for a while.
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face. What's up? You miss him?
Like hell.
Ring, ring! What are you doing, Bats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that.
You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Something. You got a backup plan? How are we gonna get in?
We're not.
I'll tell Harley you said that.
What?
You heard. Quinn's on her way.
It's Batman!
Make sure this hurts you, Bat Freak!
Why do you keep doing this to me? It's like you idiots spend every single day thinking up ways to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
The formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
Don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from its suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
I see you are attempting to use my weapons against me. Do you really think I will allow that? You cannot hide forever, Batman. This room will be your tomb.
Dangerous.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up.
It's Batman!
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone.
The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out. If anyone can hear this broadcast, send help, please.
Should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been shocked at the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild, murder and mutilation on the streets, and a complete lack of authority. We were told that Arkham City is good for Gotham. If that's true, maybe that good comes at a price we shouldn't have to pay. This is Vicki Vale, talking to you live, and hoping she'll stay that way, in Arkham City.
out! It's Batman!
I really figured you'd last longer than that.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell. Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working for the Joker. How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison? That, Gotham, is a question I intend to put to Professor Strange if I ever get out of here. I have to say that I have been shocked at the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild.
Gonna be able to get close without us seeing. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the bat, he's mine.
Being like this, you know, when you were a kid?
Nah, every year is a little cold. Me, I play with freaks like freeze. Harry likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet.
Protocol 10 will commence in 1 hour.
This place, they all...
Hey, that's... it's me! While you were saving Miss Vale, I took the liberty of beating up security at my steel mill. I'm sorry to have to break it to you, but I don't think that even you will be able to get in here. Oh, this is getting too emotional now. I can barely bring myself to think of you dying out there. I keep thinking of you lying dead in the snow. It's the only thing that brings a smile to my face.
Arkham City is ours.
What the?
I've got the door!
You guys okay? It's just Batman. He's probably never really killed anyone. Still, you never know when he plans on starting, do you?
Someone must know where he is.
Do everything myself around here. All I asked was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
The freaking bat!
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Did you see the Joker just now?
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday and he looked like poison crap. Today, all good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady.
Looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now, we want the Joker to keep winning, so you're gonna tell us everything we need to know about Two-Face's plans. You probably don't want to, I get that. So we're gonna have to convince you.
Screw you!
This one's still got some fight in him.
Look out, it's the Bat! Please.